Solve by graphing. System 4. 2y equals x plus 2 and y equals x minus 1. If we are solving a system of linear equations by graphing, we need both of the equations to be in the slope-intercept form. So y equals mx plus b. The second equation is already solved for y, but the first equation we have to first solve for y. So let's divide by 2 and we get y equals 1 half x plus 1. It's our first equation and our second equation. So we can use these two equations now to graph them on a graphing calculator. So on the graphing calculator, press y equals and then type in your first equation, which is 1 half x plus 1, using the cursor to go down, plugging in the second equation, which is x minus 1, and then hitting graph, we see our first equation and our second equation. So these two lines crossing, which means we're going to have one solution. To find a solution, we can use the intersect feature of this graphing calculator by pressing second and then trace. Under number 5, where it says intersect, we now have the option to find the intersection of two lines. So it asks us for the first curve, hit enter. It now starts blinking on the second curve, so hit enter, and it asks us to guess, so hit enter again, and now it gives us the intersection of those two lines, which is 4, 3. Going back to our graph, we have our first equation and its corresponding line, our second equation, its corresponding line, and they're crossing at the point 4, 3. So this system has one solution, and the solution is the point 4, 3.